took a pill in Ibiza to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really know why like me. You don't ever wanna step off that roller coaster and be all alone.
Set up straight up too.
That goes hard, homie.
I had Tabasco from this morning's breakfast, and I put my Kotick in, and it just started just stinging my eye really, really severely.
It's like you spilled a glass of orange juice on your eggs.
They're runny eggs.
What am I eating? Cheese bad then.
Burgers, pizza,
burger, meat, protein, health. Chicken.
Another day. Another nice meal.
Peppers and onions is vegetable. He was asking me like I should get salad, lettuce on a steak and cheese, but I would never get a lettuce on a steak and cheese.
No one is blessed as the one getting.
Look at my work ethic.
You ever heard of Barstool Sports? Barstool Sports, look it up.
My homeboys will get you, pay you on the 33rd. Yeah. Two pints of Lena have me slurring on my words.
Gatlinburg, Tennessee. The only place you could be, you see a whole bunch of short skirty.
It doesn't even make sense. Go Vols!
Basically, it's racism, and then at the end, they're like, oh, well, we're America now.
It's racism until the last 5 minutes, and it's like, oh, but we're all together. The whole thing we just did, we were pretending. It's a good day, Hans, to be a volunteer.
Barstool-Dixie.
It didn't register. I said it didn't register with him at all. You can't lose if you try your hardest! We'll support you win or lose, long as you try! We love you and you're here!
Tennessee.
Thank you.